In the port, I found Krest, the mechanic Katya mentioned before. He told me more about the local fanatics and promised to help us if we take him aboard. He is also heading east. The main problem now is crossing the bridge, as the fanatics that built their shantytown on it are very unlikely to just lower it to let the Aurora through. Still, I have a more pressing problem now. Anna went off the grid. I'm quite sure she's all right, but we can't afford to grow complacent here. The last time she used the radio, she was approaching a small hillock with some antennas.
Thank you. If there's no boat, the dumbass will start running around.
Whereas with the boat, you just wait for them to quiet in and spring your trap. You just wait for them to climb in, then spring your trap. They all shit themselves and...
Thank you. at that, you flipped us a huge one, giving the earth to demons and satanic creatures. Who goes there?
Look, a heretic.
Here, as if we didn't have enough trouble already. Look, he's trying to scare us with his weapon. We are paladins. I see you are a reasonable man, traveler. You don't point your gun at us, and you seem to respect our faith. Still, we don't have time to talk to you. We are paladins, warriors of true faith, and we are on a quest. We have to triumph over the demons of electricity with faith alone. And that's why we're setting the holy symbols around us. We also have to say our prayers, for any mistake could cost us lives. That's why you better leave. Thank you for behaving the way you do, but still, it's dangerous for an outsider to be here, and you could spell our doom with your lack of belief.
Don't look at him, brothers. Let us resume our prayers, for we have a lot to do. After all, it is the will of the Lord that this heretic should come to make our quest even harder. Otherwise, how would we prove that our faith is true? For the blessings that you, O Lord, bestow upon us, we, the unworthy slaves, sing your praise. And for your tolerance of our sins, and for salvation of the Lord.
Thank you. fucking bastard, Salantius. What an idea. Prove my faith by destroying a demon. What a steaming load of shit. A fucking fireball. I spent my life on the railroad, so I'm no stranger to 25 kilowatt lines. I'll handle it, but the others? Look, Salantius, I know you're listening to this, you miserable fuck. Because if I get back, I'm burning this tape. I still have enough sense for that. But since I didn't, I was afraid to spit this into your face. So enjoy this now. You are a fucking party official, and now you fancy yourself a saint? Killing people over fucking nothing. How the fuck can you sleep at night? I tell you what, I fucking wait for you in hell. Satan himself will give me a personal pitchfork with your fucking name on it, even though I don't believe in no fucking afterlife. See you soon, Salatius. It's going to be fun!
Don't shoot, please! I don't know anything, it was just a game, like any other, but one of them assholes just had to cheat, and he did pull first, and before I could even say anything, they all opened up. They all went crazy, I could do nothing, nothing, I'm telling you. I'm no liar, Boba will vouch for me. Just don't shoot!
Take Krest? Did Krest send him? Could Aurora be taking the dough for himself? What do I do now? What do I do?
Yeah, I hope he doesn't shoot me. The bartender is supposed to leave. The bartender always leaves, yes? Yeah, he won't shoot me. No way he would.
Thank you. idea?
Guys, there's the bitch!
bitch! He's down there! I have him pinned! Get this, you fucking bitch!
I see.